it right there and then going all the way over there. Holy shit. Good thing you didn't leave me for a long time. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I wanna see. Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, it's literally a snake out of control right there. Alright, how are you gonna get it? Oh! That literally looks like a snake. We could do a prank like that. Come on! Get it! Good job. Okay, guys, we got the water in the pool. And now we're gonna drop 1,000 pounds of dry ice. Right now, if this ever leaked, and it falls out, it'd be like the Titanic, but our whole house would get ruined. Our whole entire house. Can you imagine?
I'm looking.
Guys, I'm just gonna say, it's such a beautiful afternoon. And the one time I don't film a video in my backyard, it looks this nice. Like, the sun is setting. It's perfect lighting outside right now. The house looks beautiful. The pool looks good. The hot tub looks good. But instead, I decided to bring the pool inside my house. I don't know why I did that. Like, the whole point of this video is not the pool being indoors, but to experiment with the smoke of the dry ice. So why the hell did I put it inside? I think only because I thought it would look cool, like, with the smoke going around the house. And I think it will look cool. So, hey, maybe that's the reason. All right, we're just waiting for Molly to get in her bathing suit. We're going to both get in the water, but we're not going to be in there when the dry ice gets dropped in there because, like I said, if you put dry ice over their skin, boom, you're going to get burned and it scars. Like, the guy who delivered the dry ice has scarring on him. And I'm from the dry ice, so don't mess with that stuff, okay? Unless you have gloves.
Man, I need to admire this a lot more.
What's up, guys?
Wait, I want to...
Over there.
If I can pick them up. Don't these kind of look like...
Let's play duos.
Kinda look like
and
though,
go
right?
Rush
right,
Dusty.
But a rap on this.
Alright, guys. I'm feeding 1,000 pounds of dry ice. Are you guys ready? Do not touch me. Don't touch me with your bare hands. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
Oh. I'm all these kids. No gloves. Just come help me real quick.
Yeah.
Let's do it. 1,000. Guys, 1,000 pounds of dry ice, food coloring, bath bombs. What do you guys think is gonna happen? Comment down below right now and
this whole house is just gonna be full of smoke.
Who would ever do this? Are we gonna put the food coloring in first?
Yeah.
What do you think? Yeah. Or do you wanna put it on the ice and then drop the ice in and see if the smoke?
What if you do half-half?
Oh. Yeah. Because one night works and one night not work, you know?
Be very careful with that.
Yay!
On here.
Oh, okay.
Guys, look at the dry ice. Oh! No way! No way! It instantly freezes.
Oh my god!
What? That's how cold dry ice is, guys. Don't mess with it. Wait, that is insane. Give them an example. A little drop in there. Okay. That's what happens, and then. Oh my god, that's so crazy. Why is the red low-key turning yellow though? I don't get it.
That's yellow. The one you're holding is yellow.
Is that red food coloring?
Look, it has a yellow top.
But I thought it was...
The top, the color of the...
This was yellow food coloring all along?
Yes!
I was the only one that, like...
You were.
Oh, man. Hopefully this works, though. I hope the smoke
is another
color.
Oh, they beat me to it. People beat me inside the house. Don't you worry, Mike, I'll go get you. I feel like it'll be good here.
shit.
Oh, CO2 is not good for breathing, guys. Chloe just found that out, that it was all partly outside.
This happened last night, guys. I feel super lightheaded, and like I should have known that if we did it inside the house.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up? Wait, no. I have to leave. I can't do squads. Or I can't do final fight.